Hi, I'm Lakshani Ratnaradana from Commercial Cookery Batch 10. Today I will be making a crispy chicken burger from scratch. So I'll be making a brioche bun and then the crispy chicken patty as well. For the burger, I've taken flour, milk, butter, salt, sugar, yeast, and one whole egg and one yolk. And for the tenzon paste, I have water, flour, milk, and then to top with sesame seeds. I'll be proofing for 2 hours and then dividing it for 6 equal buns and proofing it for another 30 minutes, and in goes the buns. For the chicken patty, I've taken chicken deboned, chicken thighs deboned, and buttermilk, lettuce, cheese, tomatoes, Thousand Island sauce, jalapenos, and dill pickle, salt, pepper, and pepper mayonnaise, and all the other spices to marinate it with. Let's get on with the process.
Thank you.
crispy chicken burger. Thank you for watching. Hope I made you hungry.